how can I as a person go to reach the level of working with people like Charlie Rocket and, you know, your mentors?
Be the person that you want to be. Already picture yourself. Oh, I've already had Grant Cardone on my podcast. I already had Ed Milet on my podcast. I've had all these big people on my podcast. Hey, Charlie, would you like to join my podcast? I just had, putting yourself in a position.
Yeah.
Yeah. Putting yourself in a higher position, being confident in yourself and being able to actually go up to the, because these people, these millionaires, these entrepreneurs I talk to, the things they talk about, I'm just like, it's that simple. Mm-hmm. Like, it's really like that.
Yeah.
Cause they're just like, I want a guy to come up to me and say, hey, I'll provide you this value. I'll be like, yeah, I want to do it.
Yeah. Go
it's
for
all
it.
About what value you can provide for that individual at the end of the day.
Got it.
That's what they're looking for.
Mm-hmm.